doesn't seem like you're running the best.
£1,500 capacity. Yeah, that's interesting.
Mystery button. We're just gonna go to one.
And not try.
I don't really see what you mean about it's not running the best rate. Oh, not bad on this four.
On the top four, it gets bouncy. Hopefully that's legible. I'm just guessing here. There's the rusted looking interlock.
Nice. Manual swing door. Let's go to three now.
I'm a little bit nervous on this.
It did get really bouncy. Stopping on one three.
Holy Jesus Christ.
I'll hold one this time. Airlock. I trust your mechanism. It closes itself full force, which it doesn't do. Door check for the inner door, which is a 2-speed. Tiny, tiny cab. There's your electric car. There's a few of them. I think that's what those are, at least. Look at that. There's your light. Let's see if you can actually see up into the shaft a bit. See much. Alright, we'll take it down to one and see if I can get a better view of the shaft. Something right on top of the car. That's the car top I'm seeing there. There's a guide rail, I'm pretty sure. Yep, right there. There's another one. Beyond that, this is a hydro, so I don't think you're going to see much. It doesn't look like it's quite enough to see an upper landing. Alright. I'm gonna end this here so that I can get the other elevators at this location. Let's see if I can send it for a call. Will it remind me when it's closed? No. Darn. It has a pretty good motor. Wanted to catch it. Oh well. Is there another shaft right door? Call button. If not, you're gonna get floors or something.
This is the bottom floor, though.
And we got Whoopi.